Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 1985 Ford E150 conversion van. Starts up with no problems. Has only 2,800 miles on it. Two spots with touch-up paint. Another spot over here. A couple more on the back here. Another spot with touch-up. Small dent right here. Alright, let's open up in the back. Nice and clean. So this here, I'll show you in a minute. This is part of the fold-down bed. So there's the fold-down bed. Let's show you in the laying down position. There, and that's where these cushions come into play. Place them back there for now. Very easy. The middle seat, very good condition. Second middle seat, also very good condition. Okay, now also we have this little bag here, which we'll take that. There's a spot for it right here. Let's easy to set up. I was able to do it while holding the camera. And it very just as easily breaks down. Nice little table to eat from. Passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. So next we'll check the lights and tires. For the tires, I have a tool here which will measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. First tire is going to be 11/32 of tread. Headlights with a left turn signal. This tire here, also 11/32. The rear running lights and the left turn signal. And 11/32. Turn signal. And rear right turn. Let's go on a test drive, start out in reverse. just forgot I need to check the AC. AC is blowing out cold. Still getting colder. Let's try the heat. And it is blowing out hot. Radio works. Okay, so lastly, we have only one set of keys for the vehicle, door key and ignition key. So that was the 1985 Ford E150 conversion van. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.